This is in the middle of nowhere, really. It's a small wetland that I discovered. I've seen it from a distance, never been in here before, but it's very unique. All types of different birds, and massive amounts of bulrushes. I'm waiting to hear some frogs. The other night it was like orchestra here, and now ever since I want to record them, they're not croaking for me. I'll wait for them to croak. We'll just have a little look around here. And as I mentioned, this is spring, April the 24th, I believe. And there's some spring leaves coming out here. Small deciduous trees. And behind me is some cedar trees, some shellal. And come around here. Suddenly, no birds chirping. Well, I think I'll come back, but see how this turns out.